shootout to start with.
That's pretty cool.
14.8 was a fair lap time.
No, it's, I think I was wanting to do it like that. I think the GP could do something similar to this. It makes it a bit more fun for the crowd, I think.
Did it give you a bit of an idea of the racetrack as well? Were you able to get a couple of laps where you thought, this is what it's going to do, or did you already know that?
I didn't really know where to ride in the time trial. I didn't know what the line was quickest, so I just did my normal line and it worked.
Good gate for you, made a good gate choice.
Yeah, it's, it helped. I missed off the last two, so I had to do something.
A lot of loud music, a lot of fireworks. Rory worked very hard on making this event something special. I hope you enjoyed it as a rider.
I definitely did. The night went quick. Yeah, probably because of the weather, but yeah, it was nice with the firework and a nice turn up and a good night for all.
Nice GM engine down there, mate. You can probably take that.
Well, I don't really need one, but I'll put it in.